Written when I was the new guy in the band. A long time ago.
What?
In fact, I was working in a bowling alley lounge in Montgomery, Alabama when I first started writing this song. It was a nice bowling alley, too. But James Young saved me from all of this, and I got to finish this song as a member of the band Styx, a song called Crystal Ball.
A crystal ball.